हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर गजानन सर, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज वन चैप्टर फ्रॉम इंग्लिश रीडर चेंजिंग टाइम्स। सो लेट्स डू इट रिवीजन। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस हियर दैट हियर इज गिवन डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कंप्लेंट्स विच द पेरेंट्स फेस अबाउट देयर वर्ड्स। Some are saying that their child is not listening their advice. Some are saying that they keep on making argument with others. Someone says that never put a good costume and has a different type of hairstyle. So such type of different type of parents have expressed their problems regarding their child. So what happened in here? In the first story, we come to know, we meet a pronounced mother who had a hard time keeping up with the insistent and unreasonable demands of her teenaged son Pranay. So she asked to a counselor, and she interacted with the counselor, and she put all the problems which she faced about her son. Then the counselor also interacted with Pranay, and she asked to him what are the different type of problems. So Pranav also said that no one needs trying to understand him, his feelings. They always keep me scolding, they never understand me, they never listen me. Whenever I make mistake, they scold me, they beat me. No one is there to understand me. So the counselor listened whatever Pranav said to her, and at the same time the counselor talked with Pranav's mother also. So dear students, now this is 21st century, and there is a generation gap, means the children are not listening the advice or whatever their parents are teaching to them. They are just trying to follow their friends. So if we want to get rid from such type of problems, then the teenager child should need a good counseling. Okay, so now see, in the next story it is given that one teacher, she has idealistic views about teaching and to enjoy teaching learning process. But when she enters and when she faces the situation in the classroom, the notorious student always keep on making gossip. They always keep on making noise, and they never listen what the teacher is teaching to them. So the teacher, when initially she was very much happy, but afterwards she becomes very sad because of such type of miserable condition of the classroom, miserable, noisy, and the children's nowadays, they are not at all interested to learn the things. They are interested to read the comics and to talk about different type of video games in the classroom. So you can see that the classroom is means just like as a market. Here no student is paying attention on what the, so the teacher is imagining and thinking about the future of these children. So if teaching learning process must be enjoyed, if we want to enjoy teaching learning process, then the student must also respect to the teachers, and they must follow the discipline and punctuality in the classroom. So in this chapter, the chapter throws light on the aspect that changing times, where children are facing different type of problems and parents are also facing different type of problems. So if we want to come out from such type of problems, then we should have a good interaction between the parents, teacher and the students. Okay student, this is the end of today's class. Thank you. Have a happy day.